Namaste. Today I'm gonna speak about some important things about yoga. Many people ask me when they practice yoga, is it possible if they lose some weight, or if can they become more slim, or can they become more beautiful, or these kind of questions, like many people are asking, and they are just taking the yoga to the physical level. And it's really give me very serious thinking, you know, because yoga is not about how you look, it's about who you are. So you have to focus more on who you are and what you are. And then when you understand this thing, it won't matter for you how you look. And the most important thing is yoga will bring you to yourself. You know, the most important thing about the yoga is when you practice yoga, you have time. You have very private time to spend with yourself. Every moment, every move bring you close to yourself. That is the most important thing about practicing yoga. It's not about losing weight or gaining weight. It's not about how you look. It will bring you close to yourself, and then you will realize how important you are for yourself, the way you are. You don't need to change yourself. Maybe the standard of the society are changing every day. Sometimes it's a trend to like the people with bit more health and with big body, but now the trend is different. People are getting more to the slimmer body. Maybe it will change again.